All right, let's get moving.
Guardians, our enemies hold remarkably curious items. We are sending you encrypted details on what to hunt for.
Oh, why did he leave the party? Red, you there? Hello? Hello?
Well, if you say so.
I can hear you now. How's it going? Apparently, when I broadcast, I don't lag. It's weird.
Good work.
No. I got one viewer, apparently. Huh? One. Let's see. Who was watching? You? Why you don't say anything in the chat? Oh, I thought you said you were. So how you been? How you been, Red? Playing Mortal Kombat right now?
Seems to be working. Keep it up.
What the hell? The sky got dark again. Like another, public event's gonna happen. I was thinking, man, the last game I played or bought was Destiny. And I'm like, damn, that was like 8 months ago. I'm trying to do this so I can make money and get some more games. I'm a broke-ass gamer, man. Snap. I'm out of grenades. Nice.
Great work.
I've been trying to set up my, like, the streaming to save every time I stream, but it doesn't save. And I got all the settings correct. Settings correct on my Twitch account to save the streams, but they're not saving. It says it does. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Well, me and what was it, Sorted and Skillful were doing the Crucible yesterday on. Oh man, I was doing awesome. I was getting like 20 plus kills. 20 into 27. Close to 30. We lost the last two matches. I got 20 minutes to port. Probably 3 if they're an hour ahead of me. 2:49? Yeah, it's 3:49 right now. I think it's because I don't have my mute on the thing. Streaming like you do. Mic on. Because I'm in the. I'm gonna try and do it as a silent gamer. I get nervous when I talk. Man.
Secured it all. I'll send it back to the tower.
Yeah. The most they want to watch is people raiding or PvP. Man, I should have broadcast yesterday. It would have been awesome. No, the PvP. I broadcast in the morning to play with the settings. See what bounties are nearby.
Dark shadow grows in this area, Guardians. The light needs you ready to fight.
All I did was, my daily patrol bounties and all that stuff. I should have done the PvP, but I was on
Guardians, late. In your batteries, please be on the lookout for a few things from me. Specifics for your ghosts.
Because I've been checking out the other people that stream Destiny, like that Professor Broman and the other guys that Destiny invited. They mostly do PvP or raids. And me and Skillful and Olive were talking about we could do BOG today. I'm just waiting for them to get on. Where the hell are these enemies at? Because I want to do VOG. I want to see if I could get the Fatebringer or the Etienne's Epilogue. You there, Red? Oh, I wanted to do, DOG and get the Atheon Zephalog or the Fatebringer, see if I'm lucky enough to pick it up.
Okay, tower is updated.
Yeah. Specs on? I didn't see Olive was on. I saw Sorted, he was playing on the 360.
To confirm some of our studies. Classified details follow.
Huh. Does it show that I'm online? Because I'm not getting none of these notifications. Olive's on.
All right, updating Lakshmi.
Do they have the Predator on there? Jason versus the Predator.
We have intel that the enemy is preparing to fortify this location. You know what to do, Guardians. Coded dispatch follows.
Kick his ears. Kicking ass and taking names. Oh, two more kills with a fusion rifle. Man, I could have been done with one of these bounties. I didn't pick up the one for the gold tier shit for the public events, and I already just did two. I had no luck yesterday doing those.
Great work. I'll inform Zavala.
Crazy. Let's see what other... coins? For what? No, did they put videos in the game or is this like an app or something? Sword of Corona. How are you watching it? Yeah, but how do you get the coins? Is it through like an app? They have YouTube in the game. Oh, that's nice. Okay. I thought you were watching YouTube videos to get coins to use in the game. Ah, Red, you only had one job. Where's the Sword of Crota? Jur are the one who couldn't clarify the situation.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
Ready there? I just got disconnected from the party chat thing.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
Let me tell you, when Zerg came out yesterday and he had a Thunder Lord, I'm like, really? Even though I got mine like 2 weeks before, or a week before in the last raid. So I bought two of them, so I'd have one on each character for the hell of it. I bought me an Emerald Plasma Drive, put it on a random Sparrow I had to upgrade it. Thing is, I spent like 60 strange coins and I'm like back to 100 right now.
This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready.
Where are they?
Hey,
One down. I'll lead us to the others.
So how's the story mode on Mortal Kombat? I was about to say, someone just joined the party or just someone just sent me an invite right now?
Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the Guardians it's killed. It's further below.
You hear me, Red? I think that annoying kid, what is it? Cuckoo or JJ Beans or something like that? Just send me an invite. The kid's fucking annoying last time.
The sword is close. I can feel its power. Sword. That should lure them out. Be careful. Its power is dark.
In a little bit. Okay.
Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
Well, where's the final damn prince guy?
You sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe it.
Skillful's on. Looks like he's on the Crucible. Control on Dead Sector. The Archive. Going to Venus. The Archive. So how?
We just got this on a secure channel from the Cryptarch.
The Ishtar Collective gathered some of the greatest minds.
One hit kills.
Their archive is a treasure of knowledge that we cannot lose to the fallen. Secure
the
archive. In your debt.
Dr. Shin, security breach detected. Intruders, initiate protocol 19.
Fallen. They followed us in.
God damn it. What the hell? One get on top? I hear him. Take that, you sniper. Yeah, boy. Oh, that was a sick headshot. Damn lightning freaks. Wait, am I even wearing the right armor? Nope.
They made a mess here, but I got this.
What the hell?
They're tapping in somewhere else.
Just for once, I'll take the stairs. Can you just walk past me?
Here. Let's get back to the archive.
Oh, my God. I think I did the wrong mission. Button smash, Red! Button smash! Yeah. Nah, leave it like that, though. I know it. You're button smashing.
We just got this. On a secure channel from the Cryptarch.
The Ishtar Collective gathered some of the greatest minds of the Golden Age. Their archive is a treasure of knowledge that we cannot lose to the Fallen. Secure the archive, and the Cryptarchs will be in your debt.
The archive is buried under the rubble of the Academy. It won't take the Fallen long to strip it like the rest of the planet. We better find it before they get.
So I have like this orange and dark blue sparrow, and I upgraded it with the emerald coil thing. It looks pretty sick. It's like Halloween theme. Already, I probably didn't tell you, but my plan is I wanted to hit 100 crucible marks before the reset and get a 100 more after that. So by the time when the new DLC hits, I could get that new marquee sniper rifle. Because I took a closer look at the video, it looks awesome. It's not how the any of the snipers look like. It's like a whole new model. I wonder with the Queen Bounty ranks, will they be all reset back to zero? Cause I still have the old shader and emblem. Man, there's so many videos I saw online. People saying that the new Prison of Elders is like a ripoff of Mass Effect and they're liking it. There you go, finish the bounty. See if we could join Skillful in his PvP adventures. Would you like to join in, Red? Another strange coin.
Yes. Guardian.
Yes, Guardian. Exchange complete.
Bless you. Well, I'm recovering slowly with my motive lights from the Iron Banner. I'm back up to 27 now. I used them all. Let me go check. I'm right at the tower. Can't remember if it was a helmet or gauntlets. Oh, man. One thing I would like to have, I think I'm missing one armor, exotic armor piece for the hunter. It's the lucky raspberry.
It is my will to speak to
you. It's helmet. Yeah, I'm missing the yeah, it's helmet. What was it called? The claws of Akka. The one like that helmet? Yeah. The claws of the claws of I think that's the that's the witty banter I'm missing from my shit.
An end is here.
Yeah.